上呢，你的房间里面会放置玩具的熊或者是牛，你要是那不是免费的嘛，那是不要的话就不要去碰它的，它会检查，那跟你算好吧。Say tonight, right? They will put a bear or a baboon in the bed in your room, right? So in case, which is not free, in case you want to buy it, they have to pay. Right? Just don't, just put it aside.